A home in Two Rivers was destroyed in a large fire late today, about 3 o'clock this afternoon on 10th Street, and firefighters say when they got there, flames and smoke were already pouring out of the home. They say fortunately no one was inside at the time, and of course the cause is still under investigation.